Tonight's referee is John Mato, just his second USL League One game. He took charge of Chattanooga against Greenville actually last season, but he has been in charge of three USL championship games so far in this 2020 season.